Hi, Michael, again. These are the four trailers for the books that I just talked about a couple of videos back. The Grifters, not the books, the DVDs. The Grifters, the Brainstorm, Preetzy's Honor, and what was the other one? Grifters, Preetzy's Honor, Brainstorm. Oh, Wonder Boys. Okay, so I hope you like it.
Suppose it were possible to transfer from one mind to another the experience of another person.
Hey, there it is.
Any person, any experience.
I'm telling you, it works.
The test, sound, taste,
everything, smell. Everything, 100%, in fact, better.
Did you have a breakthrough or not?
Yes.
I'd like a demonstration. Knock my socks off.
About military applications.
Wide open.
Missile guidance, that kind of thing?
They're going to be able to plug right into the old noodle.
I made that for you.
What is it?
It's me.
You've blown communication as we've known it right out of the water. You know that, don't you? So something happened to me. It was more than just a sexual fantasy. It was a feeling I had. I'm more than I was, Mike.
I'm scared. But the thing is, I like it. I want more.
No, I can't authorize this.
The chance to take a scientific look at the scariest thing a person ever has to face.
This is not the research we're interested in.
This is my project. I don't want to see it end up on some defense scrap heap before we know what it's really about.
I want these personal experiments stopped.
I told you I want to play it out.
Nobody plays that tape.
Arrest him.
Charlie Partena and Irene Walker. It was love at first sight. They discovered they had the same taste in clothing.
Who liked this so bad? Stand out. New York, you know.
The same fiery passion.
Kiss me, Charlie.
And then they discovered they had the same line of work.
I'm very
It begins with seduction.
A lady with a loot.
It leads to betrayal.
You're working some angle. Don't tell me you're not, because I wrote the book.
What do you sell anyway?
Self-confidence. You're not skimming this thing, really?
Oh, well, you know. Clip the buck here and the buck there.
Jesus. Get better at this, man.
I can walk away from it anytime I want.
I've never heard that before.
And it ends with murder.
You haven't got the stomach for it.
Academy Award nominee for Best Actress, Angelica Houston.
Get off the grift, boy.
John Cusack.
I want to learn everything.
You want to be a grifter?
And Academy Award nominee for Best Supporting Actress, Annette Bening.
I was teamed 10 years with the best in the business. I'm still the best long con rubber you'll ever see.
In the highly acclaimed new thriller from the director of Dangerous Liaisons and producer Martin Scorsese of Goodfellas. Who's conning who? The Martin Scorsese production of a Stephen Frears thriller, The Grifters.
That's a really big book you're writing. Is all of that single spaced?
You're not one of those writers that has a success, freezes up, and never has another one.
Does that sound like anyone we know?
Nobody teaches a writer anything. You tell them what you know. You tell them to find their voice and stay with it.
So, how's the book?
Don't touch it.
Isn't that a nice greenhouse?
It's Mrs. Gaskell's. It's her hobby.
I thought you were Mrs. Gaskell's hobby.
Hello, everyone.
Don't you look ravishing?
I'm pregnant. I guess we just divorced our spouses, marry each other, and have this baby, right?
Hello?
Where exactly are we going? See my wife, the one that left you?
You shot Dr. Gaskell's dog.
I had to, didn't I?
You could have pulled him off me. I wish you hadn't shot my girlfriend's dog. Even though Poe and I were not exactly what you call simpatico, that's no reason he should have taken two in the chest.
Come on, Teach. I want you to dance with me.
Oh, Hannah, I'm really flattered, honey, but this just isn't the right time.
Hey, I'm sorry. Interrupting a teacher-student conference?
I wonder if this is what the university has in mind when it promises a liberal education.
Now, he's a good kid. He's just a little messed up.
I'm sure he'll be fine. With the proper guidance.
You're not like my other teachers, Professor Triff.
You're not like my other students, James.
I love you, Cody.
That is a big trunk. It holds a tuba, a suitcase, a dead dog, and a garment bag almost perfectly.
Yeah, that's just what they used to say in the ads.
One of our students is missing, and his parents found a dead dog in his bed.